Walnut sauce. Ligurian walnut sauce, like other types of pesto, began as a condiment created with a pestle and mortar. These sauces existed for hundreds of years, and similarly to pesto, the Italian Riviera exported this condiment for pasta all across the globe. Made with nuts, bread soaked in milk, salt, and pepper, it is the typical sauce that goes with panzotti, fresh wheat flour pasta with vegetables and cheese used in the filling.